The Detroit Tigers possess one of the most enviable rosters in Major League Baseball. Their starting rotation boasts quality from top to bottom, including three former Cy Young Award winners, Max Scherzer, David Price and Justin Verlander. Their offense is not too shabby either. Led by former Triple Crown winner Miguel Cabrera, it contains a balance of power and speed which has compiled an average of 4.56 runs per game, third in MLB. The missing ingredient for this ambitious but unfulfilled franchise remains conspicuous, a lockdown bullpen. Detroit's relievers rank 13th in the Allen era, 4.37, this season, and have been getting worse as noted on their recent road trip. The squad lacks a proven lefty killer, and often seems to have a strike-throwing allergy, 3.69 BB/9. Closer Joe Nathan exemplifies their struggles with a bulging 5.20 ERA and 6 blown saves. His frustration even manifested in a disrespectful